According to the New York Times, Kim Jong-un plans to travel to Russia in September to meet with Russian President Vladimir Putin. They say that the meeting is to talk about the possibility of supplying weapons for the war in Ukraine. The New York Times broke this story yesterday, citing U.S. and allied sources. Kim would travel from Pyongyang, probably by armored train, to Vladivostok on the Pacific coast of Russia, where he would meet with Putin.